So, what do you think of my awesome voice? I had a voice transplant just to be able to do cooler tutorials.
Nah, I'm
I'm just kidding. I've got the cold. I should probably get back to bed. New tutorial as soon as I can talk and think again.